June 3rd, 2022. The final works on the refinery turnaround are in full swing when the main column is damaged during a water pressure test in the crude oil distillation unit. The unit is the beating heart of the refinery, with a height of about 50 meters and a diameter of up to 9 meters. Normally, different basic products are produced here from crude oil, products that we need in our everyday lives. The standstill prevents the refinery from operating. Every second counts. Immediately after the damage occurs, a task force is set up to investigate the incident and start repairs immediately. The first challenge, erecting a 200-ton scaffold so that inspection and clearing work can begin. OMV's priority every step of the way is the safety of the team. In early June, the 100-ton head of the column is removed for easier access. Around 150 tons of damaged material require removal from inside the column and from the floor of the unit. And the entire lower segment needs replacing. The custom-built segment is delivered in individual parts before being put together and installed at the start of August. In addition, dozens of distillation trays that are required for producing the individual products are custom-made and installed. Each of them spans about 50 square meters. Around 320 experts work around the clock, all under the strictest safety regulations. They devote an enormous amount of effort to delivering the highest quality. Every tiny segment, involving a total of 8 kilometers of welded joints, is checked multiple times, and every part installed on the column is subjected to quality controls. At the end of August, the column head is returned to its original position. Work begins on the insulation and pipework. At the end of September, after 4 months and 210,000 accident-free work hours, the repairs are complete. The new water pressure test proves a success. In October, the regular operation of the crude oil distillation unit restarts, and that of the OMV Schwechat refinery as well. Our thanks go out to our team and our partner companies for all their hard work to continue ensuring the supply of energy.